Oi, Gov! It's gonna get dark if we hang about here much longer. Let's head into town. There's better places than this to spend an evening. Shake a leg, Gov! I've probably said it before, but it beats me how you ended up working for an old codger like him. Not that I can talk, do I? Guess people say the same thing about me, working for you.
Old codger? I do hope you're not referring to me. What would you know? A lowlife like you wouldn't recognize nobility if it came up and bit you on the ah! Enough dilly-dallying! Where's the princess? I can't see her anywhere.
Uh-oh, here comes trouble, Gov.
They certainly took us by surprise, but nothing we couldn't handle, eh? Now, where's the princess? Where's my Medea? My precious one and only daughter? Ah! There you are! Goodness, you're safe, my dear.
Hey, hey, the horse princess is back. I say we make a move now, before it gets dark.